This main street is over 100 feet in width and about 2 miles in length, running in a straight line. In addition to being purely oriental in its atmosphere, Jaipur is one of the cleanest and most prosperous cities in India.
Jaipur, there are certain things which comes to your mind,
like food,
colors, camels, royalty, Sanjay Leela Bhansali, etc. But you would not relate clubbing to Jaipur. Jaipur is a heritage city, clubbing is a modern thing. There is no correlation between the two. But I think maybe you should rethink about it. जयपुर में 10 मेजर क्लब्स हैं और 30 माइनर वीकेंड क्लब्स हैं। यानी जयपुर में हर थोड़ी देर पे क्लब आता है, डिसाइड आपको करना है आपको जाना कहाँ है। अब उनियारा अपना एक क्लब लेके आ रहा है, मेरिट इज कमिंग अप विद इट्स न्यू क्लब। इतने छोटे शहर में देयर इज सो मच मनी पोरिंग इन फॉर क्लबिंग कि दिस वॉज सो मच एक्साइटिंग फॉर मी। सो आई वॉन्टेड टू नो व्हाट इज जयपुर क्लब सीन। There was only one way to find it out. I contacted one of my friend who's a DJ, DJ Webber. और उसने कहा blackout में Thursday को crazy night रहता है. So I wanted to know कि ये crazy night है क्या. And apparently it was a ladies night. So I decided to go.
See, I've been DJing since completed 8 years. People started gaining knowledge about what DJs are. So, मतलब अब थोड़ा level बढ़ गया है जयपुर के लोगों का, क्योंकि crowd भी बहुत increase हो गया है.
What difference do you see in Jaipur and other cities in terms of clubbing?
Okay, I think that clubs in Jaipur are like really friendly. Wherever you go, you'll find friends everywhere. If you don't know anybody, you make friends there. In other cities, like people are more closed. They will be always in their thing, and it will be like really weird if you go and make like friends.
Jaipur and Delhi are like kind of almost equal. So I've been to I've been playing in cities like Mumbai, Bangalore, and like other cities. They are like quite different from Jaipur and Delhi.
Yeah. Do you think that this place has the potential? Do you think it can happen? Like it can grow bigger?
Definitely, it will grow a lot.
Yeah.
Because, for example, whenever I arrived, it was like just 3 bars. Now they're being open and renewing and these type of things. But if we talk about the police, I don't think they will really do something about it. They're like out of the thing.
Yeah. That's getting offensive, you
know? Are they? It's true.
So after the crazy night of blackout, I had so many questions in my mind. So I contacted my friend, DJ Rib, and he invited me to a bar. And I was already excited to go.
Jaipur clubs is very different scene from Bombay and Delhi. Delhi and Bombay you party, but you can't party that much because first of all time limit is there.
Right.
1 or 2 o'clock you bank karo apne ghar jao house party karo so jao. That's all. But when it comes to Jaipur, it runs till 4-5 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes it runs till 6 also.
Right.
Till the crowd stays. And Jaipur crowd have a lot more of energy.
Right.
That means they can party at night. They want the sun to come up. At the time they're going home and sleeping, having their dinner or sleeping, and the whole Sunday or the weekend day is all sorted.
Every second club, like we know that what is happening on every week, like it's Monday, then we know it's MRP night,
except Tuesday.
Right? Except Tuesdays.
Yeah, we
it's
go
Wednesday.
To every
we know
day.
It is ladies' night. Thursday it is ladies' night. Friday it is ladies' night.
Right. What exactly is ladies' night?
Ladies' night, you get
free drinks and free entry.
Just for ladies.
For ladies. Yes, exactly. And now here the competition has now started. Earlier in Jaipur there was only one place, either it is Duplay or Blackout. So now HOP is there, F bar is there, Polo Lounge is there, then you do play, you have.
Right.
So every second day you have a reason to party. Like for girls, we have a reason to party that come on, it is a ladies' night.
So they're giving free drinks to you.
Yes,
And free.
Yes.
So many, advantages.
And then you get privilege as well because we have become so regular to all the clubs. Like, yes, like we do not feel unsafe.
Exactly.
Right? Yes, so that is the
If you're reaching home around, four also we we're comfortable. We don't feel unsafe at all that we shouldn't go so late. I mean we shouldn't be out so late or something like that.
So do you think Jaipur has the potential to become club capital?
Yes. It being the capital city, I would say yes, definitely the change has
Jaipur
come.
Is really growing up.
It is, I was like, no, Jaipur cannot be like this. But once I shifted to Jaipur, I got to know that yes, it has got a nightlife.
This is
well.
Like most happening city in Rajasthan.
I mean, the industry of course is growing on a daily basis और बहुत सारे अच्छे clubs भी जयपुर में आने की planning कर चुके हैं ये almost completion वाली phase में ही हैं वो और जयपुर of course उसके पास में बहुत सारी चीज़ें offer करने के लिए आ गई है clubbing is one of them of course apart from traditional हमारी जो heritage और sightseeing जो हम offer करते ही करते थे उसके साथ में clubbing is also offering so much यार आप पूरा अगर आप एक हफ्ते के लिए भी आते हैं तो एक हफ्ते आप बहुत सारे क्लब्स में जा सकते हैं आप क्लबिंग कर सकते हैं आप एंजॉय कर सकते हैं इवनिंग आप अच्छे से स्पेंड कर सकते हैं
सो नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हेन यू आर ड्राइविंग इन जयपुर इन द क्वाइटनेस ऑफ नाइट इफ यू हियर अ थंप कमिंग दैट इज द न्यू जयपुर व्हिच इज जंपिंग एंड थंपिंग वेयर आर यू एट Thank you.